I got this pretty nice mangrove on about the first 5 minutes. And he's really cool. Oh, I'm sorry. Pretty cool colors. You're a dope release now. Second mangrove right here. He's a little bit bigger size. I don't think he's anywhere close to being 10 though. Yeah, he's just at 8. I'm gonna let him go. So I just hooked up with a third one mangrove for me of the day. Wade still hasn't hooked up yet because he's just getting yigged over there. But we got a third one. Hey, Wade hooked up with his first mangrove. I just released my fourth one. Okay, we can get a release on him. Yeah. So we're gonna try to get some more. Pooping all over me, dude. You're gone. Mm-hmm. So we're leaving this first spot to go to over there more and try to catch bigger fish. My first ever flounder, and only in Florida it only has to be 12 inches, and it's just 12 and a half about. And so we're gonna eat this guy tonight, and we have another 11 inch mangrove in there, and my first ever flounder. It's pretty hyped. These things are weird looking. It's funny because that was like the first 3 minutes I had my live bait out at the next spot here. And so we're gonna try to get some more, right, Wade? Try to get some more. Wade just got a bite. I think he's off now, but he just missed one. Right here, just using live shrimp. All right, so we're just leaving now. We're about to leave now. We caught about 16 to 17 fish total. Two keepers, one mangrove, and one flounder. We just hooked up with that. And then we're gonna go home now. It's about a 10, 20 minute ride home. And then we gotta clean the boat. So yeah. Put this on our flounder and mangrove snapper. What's up, man?
move out of the way. We're just trying to steal all the put some ice in here. Should be good, I guess.
We're gonna go outside, take a look at the fish, and then we will start cleaning the boat, and then maybe have a little fillet of the fish. Grab these fish out. Just look how pretty these fish are. There's one. And there's that nice flounder. Alright, so we're about to clean the boat, and we're gonna time lapse of that. Move out the way, please don't be a hero. I thank you guys for watching today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Probably have another one out tomorrow for you guys. And peace.